as new owner of the Dazzling Dunkers Pro Basketball Team, this is your home court.
Very nice.
And as commissioner of the All Women's League, I must point out that no males are allowed in the women's locker room.
Oh, really?
Any male entering the female locker room will be fined $50 for first offense, $100 for second offense, and $300 for third offense.
How much for a season pass?